Welcome back to the Crown of the Ivory King. I was going to continue on and explore the Grand Cathedral, as that place is apparently called. However, I realized, since I'm not using my Ring of Life Protection or Soul Protection anymore, I should probably spend the souls that I got from defeating the boss on leveling up before I accidentally lose them. I think I can get 2 levels up. Yep, just barely. Okay, I think I'm probably gonna do dexterity, actually. Since my weapons actually scale with dexterity very well. Although apparently even weapons that scale with dexterity very well apparently don't actually gain that much damage from increasing dexterity. I think the reason for that is because dexterity doesn't just increase your, I think it's because it doesn't just increase the base damage that these weapons do, but it also increases the scaling of poisoning and bleeding. I think. Yeah, you can see over, here, poison bonus. Yeah, boosts the power of poison attacks, boosts the power of bleed attacks, so I think the reason it doesn't scale as well as strength does is because dexterity doesn't just increase your base damage, but it also increases your kind of special elemental damage with poison and bleeding. So, okay, it's giving me 2 more points of damage for each one, which is 4 points of damage in total, which is really shitty. However, it is increasing my bleeding bonus by 5, which seems significant. A little bit more health, a little bit more physical defense, not much. Oh wow, it's only giving me the bonus to damage when I upgrade it to 20. Once I go to 21, it doesn't make any difference to much of anything except bleeding and attack. Attack, dexterity, whatever this one is. For some reason this improves, but the actual damage with my weapons does not seem to, according to what it says on the top right. Anyway, yeah, it seems like dexterity doesn't do that much. Alright, well if upgrading to 21 doesn't seem to do much over 20, then I will get to 20 and just leave it there, I guess. Aside from that, I guess more stamina? Yay, 1 more point of stamina! Yay! Alright, good enough. It really is of minor importance where I put my stat points at this point. I think most things that I actually care about are soft capped at this point. Alright, to the Grand Cathedral. What the hell? Is there like a black hole leading up the ceiling? Like, why can't I see the ceiling? It's kind of creepy. Okay, well, let's go up the red carpet. Hello! There's something up there. Something that appears to be steaming. I request an audience.
To think Arva could be bested. Who are you? This land is barren. Cursed by the old chaos. It gave birth to atrocities, and the people fled in fear. Until our Lord, the Ivory King, came. My dear Lord, a most true king. It was with his magnificent soul that he built a Leyden Royce and contained the spread of chaos. But the chaos would not be sated, and the king gave his own soul. Inevitably, the king was drained of vigor and plunged into the chaos's heart. Liam Lois was frozen in time, its leader lost. I remain here to contain the chaos, honoring my lord's wishes. Perhaps one day he will return. There is nothing here save that accursed flame.
Flame?
I have but one wish. That my dear lord might be freed from that unspeakable chaos. I haven't had strength to help him myself. But perhaps one such as you. Though I am yet to know your name, stranger, will you lend me your strength?
Of course.
Kind visitor, I thank you. Let me open the path to chaos. And please, do all you can.
Alsana's seal is undone, and the winds of Elian Lois are ceased.
Many of Elian Lois's faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos. But not one of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming. But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights of Elian Lois await a new leader. One who will guide them into chaos. Many of Elian Lois's faithful, but not one of the king's, but it, the knights, one who...
Well, I guess we're gonna go save him. I'm not sure if she means save him by killing the thing that has captured him, or by freeing him by, you know, killing him, like putting him out of his misery. Regardless of which one, though, I am coming for his crown, am I not? So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna end up killing him regardless. Trio required ahead, therefore pull back. Trio required. Trio required. Well, said the winds have ceased, so perhaps that means everything's unfrozen. Well, everything except the pathways up to her. Because this was frozen, and now it's a chest. Awesome. Make sure it's not a mimic. Vessel shield. Not much of a shield person, but let's check it out. Damn, that thing looks cool. Oh, it requires two forms of magic, though. Or magic-related things, faith and intelligence. Unfortunately, I'm not smart enough. Let's look at its stats. Its protection doesn't seem very good. Shield depicting a priestess of Elian Lois emanates a certain heat that heightens the abilities of its bearer. The priestesses, who devoted themselves to appeasing the ancient flame, are no longer. All right, so trio required ahead. So I'm imagining this is where I come after I finish all the other stuff, now that everything's unfrozen, but let's go check it out anyway. Uh-oh. Does that thing want to kill me? Maybe it doesn't. Everyone's saying trio required ahead. Does that mean I need to defeat three bosses, like three souls, or... Oh, I can't even get up there, can I? No. And there are four seats. One of which is filled. I guess you could say that's filled by someone. Enter the mist. I don't think I should. Who is that person? Well, she did say something about the knights wanting somebody to lead them into the chaos, right? Let's look at that one more time.
Many of Alayum Loises, but not one of them, the king's dutiful subject. But it was the knights of Alayum Lois. Awaited one guide.
Yeah, so they're, I guess, awaiting me to lead them into it, although I'm not sure how I get more of them to come there. I mean, there's only one there, and I've only defeated one boss, so perhaps for each boss defeated, a new knight comes? Regardless, it's time to go see what new hijinks I can get up to now that everything's unfrozen. What the fuck? A dude had a mimic for a helmet. What the hell? Weirdos. Let's go look outside now that everything's unfrozen. Nothing but light snow is now falling. Ah. I don't think there's anything frozen down here, was there? Let's just check real quick. Yeah, this is a really interesting kind of level setup. Where you go through a bit of it. Yeah, nothing here, except the door that won't open. You go through a bit of it. And you encounter all of these things that you can't do yet. You know, all these frozen pathways and frozen things. And you also encounter a boss that I suppose you technically could kill, but it's almost impossible to kill it without being able to see it. And then as you go forwards, you get this eyeball thing, which allows you to see the enemies, which means you can now reasonably defeat the boss. Yep, the ice tendrils are gone here. And then everything's unfrozen, opening up all sorts of pathways, so it kind of forces you to go back through the level, combing it again, looking for all these new things. It's pretty neat. And then everything I'm doing here is kind of leading up to the place where I've already been over there, except I'm finally going to be able to plunge into the chaos for, I'm assuming, the final confrontation. Like, it's really interesting. It's kind of like back and forth. Gotta love them backstabs. So easy to get a backstab on these guys. What? Come on. That totally should have hit. Whoa, is she getting up? She is getting up. Oh! Ooh. I don't know how much damage they do. Ow. Some doggies here. Woof woof, motherfuckers! It's weird, they make like no sound when they actually hit you. It's really hard to tell you've even been hit. Alright, I remember there's a frozen place to the left and to the right. To the left, I believe, has one of those women. Yes. Retainer staff. Wait, what? I missed it? Wait. Oh, is it here? Oh, there it is. 460? Holy shit. That seems like a lot. Staff wielded by the retainers in the cathedral city. Long ago, the retainers attended to the priestesses, but with them gone, the retainers were left to wander, frigid Elium Lois without purpose. Let's see what this thing looks like. It's pretty cool. No pun intended, because it is kind of a ice staff. Alright. Oh, right, I've lost my cover now that all the ice... Oh, shit. Alright, come on. Come on, boys. Ow. Motherfucker. I stunned him through his shield. Aha, what do you think of that? He couldn't take the pain. Oh god, I've got two dudes shooting things at me. Haha, I'm invulnerable because I'm doing an animation. Fuck this. It's like a million times harder now that there's no freaking cover. Repair powder? Three of them. Oh! Taking a lot of damage, a lot of stupid damage. lot of stupid damage. Walk away from me, and I'll backstab you. Or not. Oh, yeah! So that did... Yeah, there is a building there. I thought there was probably a building there. Let's see what's in here. Also, shouldn't there be enemies at the end? Oh, they're just out of LOD range. Up or down? Ah, goes down. Try control. Huh? Oh! Wait for that to come back up, and in the meantime, let's go kill this dude. Jesus. Okay. I think I can handle one. Damn it, tried to backstab. Didn't work. Can you actually backstab him? In his massive crystals? I'm not sure if he can find a point to enter in. Aw, you seem lost. Let me help you. Into the afterlife. And nope, I have not forgotten about that other place. Gonna go down it, just wanna keep going this way first. Where's the next bonfire? This does not lead to a bonfire. I think I'm gonna run out of Estus. I think I am gonna run out of Estus. I just can't remember if there's anything frozen up here or not. So I'm gonna try everything. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! Ow. Okay, this is bad. I think the next bonfire's pretty far away, but I think there's nothing up here but a bunch of those women. Yeah, there's a big room full of them, right? Yeah. I thought there was three up here, but apparently only one. Or maybe the other one's hiding. Oh yeah, yeah, there were a bunch of frozen chests up here. Just gotta get past you. Oh, come on, that wasn't worth a backstab. Boss and then chest. Not much of a boss. Three chests. Beautiful. Divine blessing, don't care. Sorcerer's Twin Blade. Neat. I'm sure it's going to require intelligence or faith or something, though, so don't think it's going to be usable by me, but should be cool. Soul Vessel. I can redo my stats if I want. Oops, still have that equipped. There it is. Looks like it does two types of damage, and yep, requires faith and intelligence. Yeah, it does dark. Oops, stupid D-pad. Does dark and magic. Oh, casting speed, that's what it is. Oops. It's really weird the way this system works. I wanted to read its description, but if you press the button that reads its description in here, but if you do that here, it actually just unequips it. It's weird. Twin Blade originating in Melfia, doubles as a catalyst for sorcery. A rare weapon used by very few warriors, owing to its dependence on honed skills with both staff and sword. Double hand it. There we go. Holy shit, this thing is awesome looking. Look at that. That is so cool. I don't know how to use it. That is really cool looking. So I've seen a couple twin blades, and I think the idea behind a twin blade is that it doesn't do much damage. Like, if you just look at its stats, it doesn't really do a lot of damage, but I think it just does a bunch of attacks in one hit, as you can see here. That was, what, four? One, two, three, four? Something like that. So it doesn't seem to do a lot of damage per hit, but it just gets a lot of hits off. It's interesting. Ooh, and you can chain it really, really well, too. Look at that. Let's do that again. Damn. Alright, so it looks like there's a two-hit kind of chain. That's a lot of hits. That's really cool. Can you power stance twin blades? That'd be interesting. I don't even know if there's enough twin blades in the game to do that with. There's not very many. There's not very many of them. That's the thing on the other side of the bridge. Maybe going down will allow me to get up to it at some point. There's, after all, another one of those buildings on the other side. You'd probably come up there. So maybe you don't have to make the jump. Maybe it's just there to tease you, or maybe you can make the jump, but it's just insane. I don't know. Alright, there's this pathway here, which I've already been to. Yep. Alright, should I attempt to survive long enough to get to the next bonfire? There's a lot of enemies between me and it, I think. Yeah, but there's more frozen stuff over there, isn't there? Fuck it. Yeah, what the hell. My gems! More gems! Nah, you know what? I can make it with these gems. And I don't mind using them because they're crap. Oh god. Fuck this. They all just woke up. Oh. No, there's so many of them! You know what? I'm gonna backstab you. Come on. Yeah, how does it feel, huh? Huh? I heard that. Yeah, I don't know if you can backstab these dudes. They're very crystally backs. I heard a zombie. I think the zombie's coming. Or not. Come on, zombie. Come on, Zoomble. Put that fire out. You even gave me his torch. Which I suppose is because this place exists. So yeah, let's... hold on. I don't believe there's anything frozen in here, and I know if I fall down here that leads to the next bonfire. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to truly get everything between the bonfires to make sure I've gotten every single thing that's been unlocked now that everything's unfrozen. So Blizzard's gone, and now I can do the torch. Does it matter which way I light these? Boss ahead? Oh god. Tough enemy ahead, and I have no life gems. I mean, what? I have life gems. I mean, I have no Estus. I have nothing but life gems, which is horrible for a boss. Let there be light! This isn't gonna close behind me, is it? My weapons, I mean, I have no Estus, my weapons are almost broken. Here in short door ahead. Oh yeah, that's pretty obviously a door. Whoa! That's the first secret door I found in this entire DLC. I assumed it would have been opened by a lever or something. Oh shit. Oh god, not one of those things! No! Fuck off. Go back to your home. You two-sided motherfucker. You are the two-sided thing, right? Yeah, you are. Can't stab me from up here. But I can stab you. Bone fist. The hell? What that? I think I can identify it based on its image alone. It's this, right? Yeah. It's a fist weapon. Good for fisting. It does 14 damage? Unless I'm misreading that, isn't that so bad that it's useless? Bone that is bound to the fist. Used to enhance hand-to-hand combat. Salvaged from a malformed creature. Enables one to fight with inhuman strength, as if the very spirit of the bone's malicious owner has taken control. Okay, so I can't two-hand my fist. Understandable. Whoa, what was that? That's really neat. It's like a... I don't know what you call it, a sweep with your leg to like throw him off balance and then a super punch. Whew. Ugh. But it does like no damage. Sniper spot. Yeah. Oh, there's a pathway on the other side to get to the other one. Oh god. I think they know. I'm so bad with that fist. That, oh god! I'm so bad with that, that I... She didn't even bother waking up. Oh no. Oh shit! Ooh. Yeah, I need a bonfire, like, super, super bad. That thing is friggin' scary. Man, I had a really hard time fighting that last time. Should I continue on and hope to find a bonfire in here? Oh, there's no bonfire in here, there's just more of them! Shit! She doesn't know what to do. Recalculating. Recalculating. Alright, so there's an item there. Any items that the big enemies might have on them, there's an item up there, and then... That's probably it. Do I risk it and try going for the... No, I want to kill the enemies, though. These are mini-boss kind of enemies, and I'm pretty sure will disappear forever if I kill them once. I'm gonna come back here. I can't take them right now. So I'm gonna go down the elevator. See where that leads. Preemptively use my repair powder. Let's see if it works on all my items currently equipped. It does. Okay, nice. What the fuck? Ooh! What the fuck are these things? They're kind of cute, but they're kind of hideous too. Ow. Ow! What the fuck? They're kind of like ice hedgehogs, I guess. Huh. Interesting. Well, my repair powder was completely wasted, but who cares? Okay, so just between right here and the second bonfire, I have the place to go to that has the two mini-bosses and a bunch of items. And I have down the elevator to go explore. And that's just between here and the next bonfire. So there's a lot to see. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.